So, heat number one, come on out. We've got Alan and Sheena, Scott and Charlotte, Thomas and Danielle, Chris and Laura, Lockie and Ella, Nick and Melissa, Brady and Janine, David and Nicole, Chris and Rebecca, Tristan and Amanda, and David and Marcia. That is your first heat. If you're in the second heat, I will let you know when it's time for Marshall. For now, we'll give. Circle it up. Stay around where you are. So we've got two heats. We're definitely doing three songs in the first heat here. Make sure you've got plenty of room to dance. Looking good. All right. This is Open Strictly, heat number one, song number one. Take it away.
Move, 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 move. Ask her to a movie, just a holler. stand a chance. She said, if you go to the movie, I think that I'd rather dance. She made it plain to me that she liked the moving and the grooving. She likes the moving and the grooving. Rock in the night out and the day in. She liked the swishing and the swaying. Man, she liked the moving and the grooving. Watch her move.
Here we go. This is heat number one, song number three. Take it away. You're probably able to stay right where you are. That was Yes. Yes. More. More. I love it. Here we go. This is Open Street Swing, Heat number 2, Song number 1. number three. All right, so while I have everybody's attention, just a quick talk to you guys about video this weekend. So the only thing we want you to make sure you're not videoing and posting are any of the performances tonight. You guys can video absolutely anything that you want, but do not post or video any of the performances. Basically, if you're not in it, you can't post it. And you'll find out why as well tomorrow night as well, because this is a super secret surprise. Another note as far as vertical video. Right, so many of you have heard all versions of this speech by now. I am at this point totally okay with vertical video, all right? Accepting it in my life, it is totally fine. Moreover, I want you guys to take more video and post it to things like TikTok, to Instagram. I want you guys to boost this dance and put out as much as you want. If it's not that good, put it out anyway. The more people that see it, the better. That being said, if you are videoing, do a good job. All right? Focus on the person that you are filming and not everybody else. I don't want to see you focusing here and watching the rest of the days. You have a job if you have a camera in your hand, and that job is to create art with artists, and that's it. You're not even allowed to enjoy it, okay? Just film it, do a beautiful job, and then you may post it later for millions of people to watch and then flock to our West Coast Swing Dance. Sound good? All right. Heat number two, you guys are done. Give it up for your open screen. So we have a break right now until we've got a workshop coming up, I believe.